Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Archie here from Lego Cousins, and I am doing a tutorial how to make this gun shelf. Pieces you'll be needing is 3 2x8, 2 black rods, two by one pieces with the horizontal studs, and 4 of these 1x2 cheese loops. It is a very simple build. Start with the 2x1 with the vertical studs and black rods, and what you do is you put them into the studs and you connect them both up together to make it look like loops, and you put them at the side, and then you do that the same for the next one. You just keep putting them on top. Really simple. Now I've got that back, just put the glass 2x8 on the top, and this is the hardest bit. You have to line the bars up with this. So as you can see, it doesn't line up perfect, so you might have to push it in a bit, like that. Next thing you have to do, get a whole load of guns. Now they can be these or the rifles, but you can put more of these on than the rifles on the shelf. So if you have any questions about this build, please put in the comments below. And make sure to like and subscribe. Hit that post notification button to never miss another video. So, that'll be it for this tutorial. I'm going to be doing 2 more at the moment. A helmet rack, which has a jetpack, and a